just the chorus.
Yeah.
The reasons that we feel.
Thank you. challenge your symptoms, including nasal congestion, without knocking you out. Claritin D.
Yeah. Somebody give me Leviticus or Exodus 12 and 1.
Can you ever be too inspired or experienced?
Let's cover this real quick. We're going to go in more depth on the side. Sister, we're going to break the scriptures out real quick. Because this is what we got to understand what we're doing. You know what I'm saying? This is called the Passover and the Feast of Unleavened Bread. So we got to understand what we're doing. I read Exodus 12 and 1. Come, this is the book of Exodus, chapter 12 and verse 1. And the Lord spake unto Moses and Aaron in the land of Egypt, saying, this month shall be unto you the beginning of months. We right now is in the beginning of the year. Technically, we're 14 days into the first month of the year. They tell us that New Year's is January 1st, when it's dead in the middle of winter. When really just start really. But no, the new year is when life springs up. This is when the trees turn back green and animals start mating and, you know what I'm saying? People start mating and this is when everything is new, life is made. So Abib is the first month of the year, right?
It shall be the first month of the year to you.
Speak of that to you, to them. It's January 1st. They the dead, though. This is for the living. When the spring starts, that's when life starts. So we are the living. So this is for us. Read.
It shall be the first month of the year to you. Speak ye unto all the congregation of Israel, saying, in the 10th month of, like in the 10th day of this month, they shall take them every man a lamb according to the house of their fathers, a lamb for an house. And if the household be too little for the lamb, let him and his neighbor next unto his house take it according to the number of the souls. Every man according to his eating shall make your account for the lamb. Your lamb shall be without blemish, a male of the first year.